everyone, I'm Sarah.
And I'm Sophia.
Today is November 3rd, and it is the B-Day.
Today's lunch is beef and cheese nachos, steamed corn, fat-free milk, and diced pears.
If any of you seventh graders are in need of some help, come to Study Buddies on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 7:45 to 8:20 in Ms. Coon's room for some help.
Are you planning on eating all of your Halloween candy? Instead of getting cavities, give some of your candy to soldiers overseas through the program Holy Tree Pediatric Dental is sponsoring. Bring your leftover candy this week and also include a supportive letter to our troops.
Holy Tree Dental will donate $1 for every pound of candy donated. So bring all of your candy to your homeroom to help our courageous soldiers. Here's a movie that the Movie Maker Club has made for us.
Hey guys, I'm Amanda, and I'm here to tell you guys about the sports and social news for this week. There are still openings in the Computer Science Club. If you would like to join, please see Ms. Paula Evans on the 6th grade hall. The drama club will meet from 3:35 to 4:30. Girls' basketball tryouts will be from 3:40 to 5:10 today. And today, the boys' basketball trials are from 5:15 to 6:45. Wildcat Readers will meet Tuesday and Thursday from 8 to 8:30. That's all I have for this week. Now back to Sophie and Sarah.
Thanks, Amanda. And remember that tomorrow's election day, so we will not have school.
Remember that Wednesday is the 6th grade Beta Club pictures at 8:30. And Thursday is the 7th graders Beta Club pictures at 8:30. But I feel like I can't miss.
Come on. Hey, Andrew. I'm between you guys. You're fine.
First, I'm the realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
Huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah.
Cut the ace, cut the ace, cut the
best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for a moment of silence. Thanks for watching. Bye.